A mother and her son found dead in their Georgia home, and a Bibb County coroner believes both deaths were natural causes, most likely due to the heat. The coroner says the power had been turned off in the home, and the medical issues may have also been a factor. They believe 65-year-old Shirley Haynes and 50-year-old Frank Roberts had been dead for at least 9 days. They were found in different bedrooms. Animals inside the home were taken to Macon Bibb Animal Welfare. I'm Matt Yurus for CWAtlanta.com.